2,000 years ago in the town of Nazareth lived a young woman named Mary. She was engaged to be married to Joseph, a carpenter. One day, the angel of the Lord appeared to her and told her that she was going to bear the Son of God. Soon after the angel's visit, Mary and Joseph were married.